Okay guys, today, for the first time ever, you said it, Scribblenauts. I am playing Scribblenauts, and I've never played this game before, so guys, don't blame me if I do stuff wrong, because this is the first time I've ever played this, and I've seen people play it on YouTube. But me, I have... Okay, so I'm gonna read the tutorial to you guys. Welcome to Scribblenauts Remix. You can skip the tutorial using the pause button once in control of Maxwell. Okay. Touch and hold the right side of the screen to run to the right. Maxwell will automatically jump gaps and swim as needed. Okay. Okay. Success. Maxwell can also run to the left by touching and holding the left side of the screen. Okay. Drag two fingers across the screen to move the camera. Try it now. Cool. Now, touch the screen with two fingers and go. In the upper left-hand corner, you will find a button shaped like Maxwell's head. Tap this button to center the camera on Maxwell. The cliff is too high to jump. Tap the notepad to create objects that will help Maxwell. Okay. Welcome to right mode. There are a few Guys, just tell me. You can't really tell me in the comments, so. You'll just say it yourself. To the objects you can write first, it must be a physical object, and additionally, it cannot be a place or proper name. Suggestive material, vulgar, or it copyrighted. Try making a ladder now. Write your word, then press the return button to create it. Cool. How about... I was gonna do a box, but then it's only gonna do a ladder. Okay. Okay, play some... Okay, don't care. Yay. Walk up... Okay. Okay. Maxwell can also ride vehicles and mounts. Tap the notepad and create a Pegasus. Pegasus! Drag and drop the Pegasus over myself to mount it. Maxwell can now fly. Touch and hold anywhere on the screen to guide Maxwell and his Pegasus over the cliff to the next checkered flag. Okay. Tap the Pegasus and select this mount to jump off it. Objects you no longer need can be destroyed by dragging them to the notepad to the notepad. Destroy the Pegasus now. Okay. Bye, Pegasus. You can also destroy objects by sneaking your device.
Doing so will destroy all created objects.
So only shake to undo if you want to clear the entire playing field. Scribblenauts Remix will recognize objectives. Okay, I don't care. I want to get over.
I'm gonna do... Dang it! Oh, I wanna do a farmer. A giant yellow dog. Giant yellow dog. Okay. Oh, it's awesome! I have a giant yellow dog. Look.
This is gonna be hard, so I'm just gonna be right back.
Okay, guys, I'm back. This is a star turn. Maxwell must collect this to complete her level in Scribblenauts Remix. Move Maxwell to the start. Start to collect it and finish the tutorial. Okay, but I really don't want this giant yellow dog. Seriously! I'm just gonna put something behind this and I'll be right back.
Okay, guys, all I did was just change the side. Okay, so... I can't move! I want to destroy this dog. Okay. Where's the notebook when I need it? Where? Oh, there we go. Okay, guys, that is all for this time. This is gonna be my Scribblenauts season. Goodbye.